burgers. He might have a power cell.
Geologist.
Thank you.
power cell.
Thank you. you for saving those moles. That's awfully good of you. Here's a power cell to help you out. Now I can get back to my research.
I knew that time record would fall. Now here's your power cell, and I can go collect my big payoff.
Interesting.
Oh, you have the orbs. Here's a power cell we agreed upon.
Beware of the dark light, for it has twisted the fate of one of you. Bring me 120 precursor orbs for each power cell I contain. Here is another power cell for your quest. For your sacrifice, I offer you a power cell.
Yeah.
Better you than me. We should shoot those big boulders holding the tether.
Did you?
Thank you.
Wow!
Only two more tethers.
Thank you.
Good work! Aren't you guys happy you saved our little Flut-Flut friend? She may come in handy again sometime. Now, go back to the transpad, and I'll bring her home.
Friends, enjoying my beautiful swamp? I own these here parts. Everything that doesn't sink into the mud, that is.
Judging by the smell, I'd wager your bathtub sank in the mud long ago.
What's a bathtub? Anyway, I got bigger problems now. Seems some nasty lurker varmints are grousing about, snatching everything they can get their grubby little paws on. Scaring away my pet hip hog, Farley. He's been missing for nigh on to a coon's age. I've been putting out his favorite snack, but those ornery swamp rats keep stealing them. If you could keep those pesky critters away long enough, I just know Farley will smell them vittles and come back. Will you help me out? Good. Those rats will be back any time. Shoot all them rats. Keep him from eating at least one of them snacks. Four! Nice job! Get him!
Thank you. Thank you.